to play an E diminished in root position on the middle top set of strings. Place your pinky on the 14th fret, 4th string, your middle finger, a minor third above that, on the 12th fret, 3rd string, and your forefinger, a minor third above the middle finger, on the 11th fret, 2nd string. Your chord should sound like this.